Hi and welcome to my channel. My name is Shannon. Today I am going to be doing my Stitch Fix unboxing. Everything right here, and let's just get into it. Now I've done Stitch Fix a few times. I think this is my 7th box. This is the 3rd time that I have been doing the maternity Stitch Fixes though. They don't always send you maternity items, which is fine. As long as they fit and look flattering, then I'm not really too concerned with it. But it's nice that you have an option to be able to wear them after you're done with your pregnancy as well. So the first thing I got is the Liverpool Jean Company. Now these are a size 6 petite. They are the Elizabeth Super Skinny Jean. Now these are not maternity. I did ask for maternity jeans that fit under the belly so that way I'd be able to wear them postpartum. A lot of times your regular jeans don't fit, but the maternity jeans, you don't want that whole belly band going over your tummy. So this is what I asked for. Since they're not maternity, I don't know how they're gonna fit and if they're gonna be comfortable. Looks like a black cowl neck sweater. And it's got a little bit of detail in the sleeves. Let's see. This is the Harper Lane Goodwin cowl neck sweater, and this is black, and this is a size small. Now this also is not maternity, so we'll see how this fits. It might not fit very well. It looks like it's got slits on the sides though, but we'll have to see how far they come up. Now Stitch Fix does normally send you 5 pieces, so it's 2 pieces right there. This is the 3rd item. This is a maternity shirt, a long sleeve striped maternity shirt. This is the Love Appella Maternity Tommy Suede Neckline Maternity Knit Top. And the color is olive, and this is also a size small. Normally, I like olive, but the stripes, for some reason, not the biggest fan of. I normally don't mind stripes on my maternity tops and things, but I don't know how flattering that's going to be. I also got this white top. It's got some detailing at the neck and sleeve, not quite long sleeve, and it is cold here, so I don't know how much I would wear this, to be honest. It's not normally my style to begin with, and it's also not maternity. This is the Daniel Rain Carmelli Tie Tassel Crocheted Neckline Knit Top. It says it's off-white and it's a size small. Again, not being maternity, it's something that I probably would have had sized up in order for it to fit as a maternity item, but we'll have to see. And the 5th item is this cardigan, right? The RD Style Cassie Open Cardigan, and this is beige and the size small. So this is really cute. This is definitely something I would wear. It's got the elbow patches, everything like that. So we'll see. So I have all the paperwork. They send you a cute little note from your stylist and a few ways to style everything. So let's see what she wrote. So this is my 7th fix. She said I should pair the jeans with the striped top and the cardigan for the holidays. It says the cowl neck sweater will look perfect with leggings and tall boots. Other than that, I mean, it's just a note to me. It's not really too informative. This is the paperwork, and this is what tells you the cost of everything and how much it would be with your discount, your styling fee, if you bought the whole box. So let's see. The knit cardigan is $68. The tasseled top is $64. The striped knit top is $54. The Harper Lane sweater is $64. And the jeans are $78. Okay. So total, it comes to $328. If I do the buy five, you get the 25% off discount, so it would be $226. I'm not thrilled with everything. If it would be cheaper to keep them all, then maybe, but as of right now, I can probably tell you I'm not going to keep everything. So let's try everything on. So these are the Liverpool skinny jeans. They are actually quite comfortable, I will say. Definitely not for maternity. They're definitely digging into my belly, which is not the most flattering or the most comfortable. So I am gonna have to probably pass on these. They're just not that flattering and not a big fan of them. But I will leave them on for the purpose of trying on the rest of everything for you guys. So this is the cowl neck sweater. It's just basic black. So it has the slits that go up the side, which not flattering for maternity at all. I think it just makes my bump look bigger. So this is the olive green striped shirt, which is actually super soft and super comfy. However, I wish it didn't have the stripes. I wish it was either this white or a solid olive color. The slits on the side don't bother me. I feel like maybe I could get away with it after the baby's born, but it just makes me look a little wider than I would typically like, especially being 27 weeks pregnant, looking for something to make me a little more slimmer and not necessarily any wider. This is the crocheted tassel top. The sleeves are really cute and flattering, but as you can tell, it just does not fit. So if I did want to keep this, I would probably have to exchange it for a bigger size, especially because it's tight across the chest and tight across my bump. But it's just not something I would wear, especially not until probably next season. And at that point, I don't want to hold on to it or anything like that until then. Okay, and this is the cardigan. This is the one thing that I actually did really like. Now, one of the styling tips was to layer it with this shirt. Honestly, I would probably just layer it with the striped shirt, but they have it on. Now, I just want to let you guys know I am 5'2", so I am pretty petite. The sleeves are a little long, but I normally just cuff them anyway. And it comes and covers my butt. So for somebody taller, it would obviously hit a little shorter. But I really do like this cardigan. It's super comfy and super soft. I know a lot of times some of the cardigans they send have been pretty scratchy, but this is definitely one of the most comfortable ones they have sent me. All right, so thank you so much for watching. This again was my maternity stitch fix. I hope this is helpful to you guys and kind of show you what Stitch Fix offers as far as their maternity line and some of their non-maternity items. If you like the video, give it a thumbs up and I'll see you next time.